our way to Decadence, day two. Yesterday was super fun, a little rough figuring out a new venue, but today we're super early, so we're probably gonna be able to figure it out. It's still light out this time. Yesterday was dark, so fill you guys in once we get there. Are you ready? Are you ready?
You look really
ready,
excited.
Ready?
I'm ready.
There's not any cute picture spots on the inside, so we're gonna try to figure out a little like sunset pic right now in the parking lot. This is our makeshift totem too, so looks good, right? It's a pool noodle with some straws on it. Looks good, I think. How's unicorn straws? Right here. We could do it like right here.
I think we should. Dad,
let's go.
I think we should. All right. We're figuring out our picture spot. Figuring it out. This is the parking lot. We're about to walk in, but there's not any cutes. We're through security with our magical unicorn.
We made it. We made it. It was really fast. Way faster than yesterday.
So much better.
So we're really happy about that. So yeah.
We're ready to party.
We're ready to party. We have a lot of time to look at stuff ahead of time. So I'll keep you guys updated. I'll try to take some cute videos of like all the stuff that's around.
Sorry.
Did I fish gum out of the trash? Absolutely.
Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
Ready to party.
Ready to party, derby days.
All right, we all made it through security.
The most excessive
Let's go.
Security.
It was a pretty rough one.
It'll be fine if
we're at the lockers. I don't think this is gonna fit though.
I miss this Binky.
Binky and the brain.
Your outfit matches the Tito's bottle.
We're on the same page.
You're doing it.
It's all gone.
Good fucking taco.
I like that you're like taking pictures of pictures of pictures of pictures.
All my makeup is like already off. I don't
got pictures already.
True. Alright guys, I am just taking a little food break. I got some chicken tenders. And I'm feeding myself, hydrating myself for a big night because we're about to go walk in a Diplo. And we have like basically back-to-back sets after that. We're not really taking any breaks, so how to get some food and nutrition. Good old nutritious chicken tenders.
You should be a nutrition
Arizona.
Tired. We've got a 5.5 hour drive ahead of us, but all in all, I would say Decadence was a pretty fun festival. We had a great time and we made lots of memes, so yeah, do it for the memes. All right, y'all.